Hi guys, my name is Anuj Jindal. If you're seriously thinking about writing and cracking RBI 2019 examination, then it's very important that you are aware about 2018 cutoffs. Because if you don't know how much you need to score in order to be able to enter into RBI, then you're playing in the dark. If you like my videos, do not forget to subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon in order to get regular notifications about my future videos. If you talk about RBI Grade B Phase 1 2018 cutoff, then you would see that the final cutoff was 105.75 for the general category. Let's approximately take it as 105, but the sectional cutoffs were 25% of the maximum marks. Now, an important point to note here is that clearing the sectional cutoff does not mean that you will clear the examination. A lot of students call me and tell me, sir, I can clear the sectional cutoff, and they believe that they can clear the final cutoff if they're clearing the sectional cutoff, but that is not true, because even if you add up all the 25% marks, you'll end up getting only 25% of 200, that will be 50 marks, which will not help you clear the final examination. So you need to be able to clear or have more than 105.75 if you're applying from general category. If you're applying from OBC, SC, ST or PWD, then the difference is normally between 10 to 15 marks. So you can deduct that much marks and see for yourself where do you want to be lying this year. Because some changes have been made in 2019 examination with respect to pattern of the examination, well, you can check my other video, the link for which is available above, in which I've talked about all the changes that have been brought into in the 2019 phase 1. So coming back to 2019 phase 1 cutoff expectations, we're expecting that the cutoff will go below 105, but should remain above 90 marks. Coming to phase 2 final cutoff of 2018, the phase 2 final cutoff for general category was 201 marks approximately, but the difference between phase 2 cutoff and the cutoff after interview is huge, more than 47 marks, and it remains the same every year. This means that you need to be able to score not 10 marks above 201, but at least 20 marks above the cutoff. Even if you're scoring 10 marks above the cutoff, that means you need to score at least 37 marks in your interview to be able to make it on the margin. But that's not your objective. Your objective is to clear the cutoff well above the margin. And that is possible only if you're 20 marks above the cutoff. And that is our target. Your target will be in this year to be able to score 220 plus in phase 2 itself, so that you are well above the margin and you are sure a seat for yourself after the final interview in RBI. Coming to the difference between category students and general students in phase 2, the difference between general and category students stands at 15 to 20 marks in phase 2, whereas, as I said, it was 10 to 15 marks in phase 1. So the difference increases when we come to phase 2. So if you're a category student, you can prepare accordingly, because you know that the difference is going to remain the same, about 15 to 20 marks between general and category students. If you want to make a comparative chart of all the years' cutoffs of both phase 1 and phase 2, you can do so very easily by logging into my website and going to the cutoff section. If you like this video and find it informative, do not forget to subscribe to the channel, press the bell icon in order to make sure that you get regular notifications about my future amazing videos related to RBI and connected examinations. Till then, all the very best, take care.